It's America's favorite equal opportunity offender, Bill Maher.
The people who use their food stamps to buy drugs. I hear that one. I love that one. Yeah, that always makes me laugh because I know that one from both sides. I do. I have been poor and I have been a drug dealer. We don't take food stamps.
Bill Maher. Marin Center, San Rafael, and San Jose Civic in September. Tickets on sale now at rbpconcerts.com. Fully vaccinated and masked audience only.